Waiting up for the shot in the dark tonight.